Woo! Usted, no more. Usted, basta ya. And we come back to the day that we celebrate, that we say that we are proud of who we are, but the cost of who we are is too high for some of us. Some of us are detained. Some of us are tortured inside detention centers. Some of us live with the fear of getting deported every day. And there's a person inside that White House who can change that forever, who can change history, who can once and for all say, no.